Hello, lighting people. If you hear the buzz behind me, it's because everybody at Light Fair 2021 is buzzing about the big news that hit this week. GE Current, a Daintree company, has purchased Hubble Lighting. We're here with Chip Taylor, one of the C-level executives of Current, to talk about the transaction. Chip, where'd you travel to Light Fair from today?
Cleveland, of course. Cleveland, Ohio.
Cleveland, Ohio. Historic Neela Park. And I think you're moving to Beechwood, but that's a different story for a different day. Let's talk about the transaction. Chip, why did GE do this? Or why did Current do this?
It's a great question, Al. And I think there's one thing that we should mention up front, and it's certainly that over the past year and a half that I've been with GE Current, a Daintree company, our goal has been to expand and scale to become a one-source lighting manufacturer for all our customers' needs. And I think that trail has led us here. So we've been on the acquisition trail for a while, and this is a unique opportunity that we felt like we could grow our scale much faster. Two companies with huge heritages, legacy and innovating product. So we felt like this was a great match.
Large companies with large market share, and also a large agency base that's buzzing now. Also, and what would you say to the agents who are asking questions about possible potential agent consolidation in the various markets?
That is a great question, and probably one of the most important questions we're going to get asked over the next several months. And I would say to that same base is we have two great companies with great agency bases and, of course, great employees. I would say this, the brands. The brands for both of our businesses are super important to maintain, and those same brands we've got to maintain. So I would say this, we've made the announcement, we've talked to our employees, we've talked to the agent bases together, and we have notified them that we're going to maintain separate brands, separate go-to-market strategies, and we're going to maintain our marketing separate as well. So we're going to maintain our separate agency bases, and we're going to go to market that way.
Makes a lot of sense. Your agency base has a lot of diverse types of agents, some focusing more on specs, some focusing more on more of the supply side. So it's a good answer to a complicated question. And when you consider some of those other acquisitions and the plays that you made in architectural earlier this year, your company notably acquired Forum Lighting. But now with this Hubble Lighting acquisition, there's some like really key brand names with Kurt Versen and Kim and AAL and others that come into the fold. So how does the architectural like boost ultimately help the end goal for your company?
Well, I think it's very important for both of us, both parties involved in this. For us, it's super important because we've been looking to grow our brands into the specification grade and the architectural space. For instance, Forum helped us move a step into that direction. Same with them. This is more about our commercial and industrial platform. We've still got a ways to go. We've got to put our brands and our heads together, and we've got to figure out how that we take that next step with both of our companies to separate it.
So two transactions, two acquisitions for your company this year. When will we see the next one?
We're not done.
They're not done, folks. You heard it here. Chip Taylor, congratulations on the exciting acquisition. Good luck to both companies moving forward when this closes next year in 2022. And thank you for joining us today.
Pleasure talking to you, Al. Thank you.
Hello, lighting people. It's Light Fair 2021, the week when the big announcement that GE Current, a Daintree company, has agreed to purchase Hubble Lighting. We're here with one of the executives of Hubble Lighting out of Greenville, South Carolina, Tom Benton. Tom, thanks for joining us for the conversation. Congratulations on the acquisition. How does this help Hubble Lighting?
Well, I think it's an exciting opportunity for us both. It's a hyper-competitive space in lighting. You've known it for years as well with all that's been going on with lighting and controls and new technologies and how to be able to use it. And the reality is that to be successful and be able to thrive in that space, you need to be able to have a focus on fast pace, product innovation, short product cycles, and how to be successful within them. And really, that requires companies that are completely committed to it. And when you take a look at a great partner like GE Current and what they represent, they're a pure play lighting. We join them as a part of that organization. We join an organization that not only wants to compete, but wants to win. And that's the wonderful position to be in.
Well, you folks have been winning a long time, and now you marry with GE Current, a Daintree company, and it's certainly a new formula and looks like a winning formula. Another group of people that like to win are your agents,
Yep. And
you've had many of them in your network for decades. What do you say to the agents who are concerned about possible agent consolidation?
Yeah, we've spoken to all of our reps, and it's wonderful to be able to hear consistency in communication, which is that the teams are committed to be able to maintain their independent agency networks and find a way to make sure our customers are being served by the same people they're being served today.
makes a lot of sense. And when we look at the agency base of Hubble, well-known spec brands like KV and Light Control and the outdoor brands AAL.
And some good flow products too.
Some good flow products too, which are sold through distribution.
Yep.
And so when you think about now joining this pure play lighting company with GE Current, and now marrying that with Hubble, will this change your approach to the distribution stock and flow side of the business?
I don't think so. I think for us, more importantly, we want to make sure we're finding the best way to be able to service our distribution customers. They're a critical part of our business. And for us, it's really about what are the tools, what are the product solutions they need. And I would hope as a part of that, the technology capabilities that both companies coming together could be leveraged to be able to create a better platform for all of us to succeed with.
Sounds like a winning formula, Tom. Congratulations on the big move, and thank you for spending some time with us today.
Thank you, sir. Appreciate it.